NSET, which is the admission test to get into Scalarscroft Technology, just got a major new update. Now, NSET has 3 attempts, and for each attempt, you had to pay a fee. Well, this changes now because if you're giving NSET for the second or the third time, essentially, if you are a retaker, then it's completely free. You don't have to pay anything, literally 0 rupees to retake the exam. However, if you're giving it for the first time, you still have to pay 1000 rupees as the registration fee. Link in the pinned comment to get 500 rupees off. Also, they just revealed how much scholarship you get for academic achievement, and it's 5% more for girls. For example, if someone scores over 99.5 percentile in GE, boys get 60% scholarship and girls get 65% scholarship. And not just for 99.5 percentilers, but anyone with more than 95 percentile in JEE are eligible for at least 20% scholarship. And for girls, it's 25%. And not just JEE, you can get at least 30% scholarship if you have scored more than 260 marks in BITSAT. And the highest scholarship you can get through BITSAT is approximately 50% with over 310 marks. And it's quite similar for SAT and GE mains math section, both of which will be on your screen. You can pause and read it. In fact, you can get up to 100% scholarship if you have represented India in Olympiads, that is IMO or IOI.